The church will find them a good home. They're actually the best foster agency in the state.
Here's a five, okay?
Doc.